Do children have to go to school in Texas? Yes, children in Texas are required to attend school. Texas law mandates that all children aged 6 to 18 must engage in compulsory schooling. Attendance can be fulfilled through public school, private school, or a home school that satisfies the requirements for a bona fide educational experience. It's essential for children to receive an education to both comply with the law and to lay a strong foundation for their future.